So what we did here is got a smaller speaker here. I don't even know if we made a video with the previous one, but I've got an 8 ohm speaker that's going in to analog zero of the Arduino, demillionov, and the negative is going into ground. And I've got an RGB LED in here and a program that will light pin 12, which is the blue. When I tap on this, you can see the LED is lighting. Harder I hit it, the brighter it goes. Softer I hit it. And the neat thing is, you hear that? Da-da-da-da-da. Fucking cool, man. That is serious shit.